engineer, and today we are going to solve one objective question.
So this question was asked in IES Indian Engineering Service Examination 1995, and this operation relates to tunneling. So whenever there is a tunneling process, what is the sequence of events? So you can see here, there is drilling, there is blasting, there is mucking, there is placing steel, placing concrete. So whenever you see there is a tunnel, so there is a land like this, and mountain here, and we want to do the excavation. So first, what is there? First, there will be drilling. There will be drilling. Then there will be, if there is very hard rock, there will be blasting. So we will blast that rock and remove that portion, and we'll clear this portion. Then we have to remove all this muck, and after that, what we have to do is we have to place the steel and we have to do the concreting. So the answer 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is correct. So lining, concrete is placed for the lining. So this is the sequence of tunneling. Thank you for watching this video, and please do subscribe by pressing the bell button at the bottom. Thank you.